Asia, they have a relatively low population globally, which has earned them a spot on the list of endangered species. Thankfully, some countries have regulations to control the indiscriminate hunting of this animal. The other species you'll likely see in captivity or wild is the red wolf. You'll probably confuse them with a fox because of their reddish tint. They're found mainly in North and South Carolina.